One of the camps can use this.
Deer crossing. Guess you don't gotta be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Who's that?
Another bounty. That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Yeah. There's another one. Time to burn. here somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Muddy tracks. Kid size. Women's. Oh, fuck. Boozer would know. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. Freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see. None of you are getting out of here alive. Stop and all. For you.
Come to us. We will help you find the path.
Okay. Come on. It's not.
How old are you? 31? 31. No, because mom is asking.
No, they can't. No, can't hide in here, they see me.
You're gonna die! Rush now!
Thank you.
Top it off. Sealed up. How'd she get in and out? Just gotta set it here. All right, kid, where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine! This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa! Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and I got here, and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp.
And you really ought to let me take you there. No. There are people there. There are people. I know them. It's... I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. You need to eat. You have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No,
but at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here
is
for
it,
me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
Is there anyone down here? Oh, Jesus, kid, how long have you lived like this? No, from Lisa's mom. Wonder what happened to her. What's this? A note from your mom. Mac and cheese. Not anymore, kid. Fuel can.
One of the camps can use this. Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay.
20 years to get into a bike.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
He used to go all over. Elnap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. You understand? Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Lisa's not fucking following me, that's a problem.
Sons of bitches, let's get this started.
Fight cover!
Almost out.
Fire!
Lisa? Kid? Come on out, it's safe.
Yes. Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Alright, this is it. We're here,
open
so just stay with me.
I've been around before.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
Can I help you?
Hey. Okay. What are you looking for? Need anything else? What else can I do for you? Here you go. Okay, sure. Thanks, Deacon.
What do you want?
Can I help you?
Hey, how's it going?
There you go. Come back soon.
See ya.
Boozer said you guys are thinking about heading north.
Yeah, yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Oh, shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass around here.
Yeah, well, that makes one of us.
Okay. Mm-hmm. See you again.
It smells like rotten.
That's all I got.
What can I get for you?
Hey, hold on.
Chopper without being seen and...
Give him hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't run faster than your guardian angel.
For fuck's sake. We just wanted to take a peek to the cave, man.
Bounties.
O'Brien. It's goddamn O'Brien. What did he say? Metolius Springs? Metolius Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeti.
They just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
That should do.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit.
Get out. Alright, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien, some questions for you.
Thank you. Jack, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
I can use this. Scrap. Another micro-recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Yeah, when they found a rebel rock? Hey, it's a rumor. You're breaking protocol for even bringing it up. Oh, shit.
Another neuro-injector.
The CO hears you. Oh, come on, Doc. I gotta ask you. Is it true? Soldier. Come on. Ask me a different question.
Okay, I get it. Through chemistry.
I think it's gonna be sunny today.
Yeah. I think that's...
West of Hot Springs, south of Patchen's Lakes. How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Let me have a look at it. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
What do you want?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's
oh,
going on?
Of course she does.
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa. Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay. So, what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
So it was about rescue people from this camp with this lady. She cannot keep her own people under control.
Hey, how's it going?
Honestly.
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hand?
Oh, Lordy. I don't like it.
It's clean.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
We've got this one drifter comes in more than the others.
Deacon. Right? One of the
bikes. Hey, a deacon, right?
Zanny.
Good to see you, deacon.
You need Alki.
Need anything else? Come by if you still need something. You want anything else? Come see me.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Yeah.
location where the girl was last seen. Oh, damn it, Scores. Oh, God damn it, Swarmers.
Hmm.
Oh, god damn it, swarmers.
Is probably death anyway. I mean, being realistic, what the fuck? There is like a vibration kind of something, big noise. Oh, fuck's sake. It's a fucking horse, Tanya. It's a fucking horse. Yeah, just fucking seriously, for that amount of thing, it is something that you could jump all of. Like, what the fuck? But yeah, that's the fucking problem. There is a fucking horse wandering around here. Motherfuckers.
Another bounty.
Where are they coming from?
Good night.
Yep.
There it is. It's like he activates when I'm entering on the campament. Look at them. Look at those motherfuckers. Fuck out of my face.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. More scrap. Gotta take a closer look.
Thank you.
we got. I mean, might be here somewhere, right? Okay. Now, oh, Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards. I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Well,
okay, God damn it. Go on.
So much for rescuing her. Oh well.
Thank you.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Stuff's getting scarce. Hey, see you, Deke.
Good to see you, Deacon.
What?
Alki. Need anything else? What else can I do for you? Come by if you still need something. I'll see you later, man.
Thank God for the fast travel.
Tucker, right. Deacon St. John to...
Open up.
Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was going to be able to find her way. She didn't want my help. Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
Deacon.
Hold on. I'll get it.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy.
I got this.
Got him!
I got reloaded.
Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out. You gotta track him.
Okay.
Blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Keeping an eye on that gas tank. One with the custom paint job you're asking about.
What's up, Manny? How's it going, Booze Man?
Supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Steve.
See you, Booze Man. All right, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf, fuck, don't matter to me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world we never dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting high on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe. Sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go. Find a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting the places we all need to go. But Grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Snared by a tree, and you can have dinner next time you come around. Be careful.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. You telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
That takes a moment. That's a takes. I thought I saw something at our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
It's probably nothing. Fresh carry.
Something moved over there.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrion yourself.
Only animals can become carrion, Corbin, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
This way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have added something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive,
O'Brien? What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states
that everyone was dead. They were slaughtered, torn limb from goddamn limb.
All right,
listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead. So I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but... I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze, man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! You son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to strike you down. You got that? God damn it, come on! O'Brien! Get back to me. Okay, now just gotta carve it up. I can sell this.
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You know,
I think I need
to roll.
What? No.
Murder for
something. No, look, I'm not stupid, loser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her.
There's no more fucking animals around.
Hey, maybe you can finally, find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace, Jesus. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
see how I hunt them. Just run them over. Where are they sending me now? Nowhere. We.
Time for dinner.
Hey.
Now I just gotta find the car. Nope, wrong direction.
I have a bad feeling with that horse. I can hear that music and I know they are around. There, look at them motherfuckers. Leave me alone, eh? Bye bye, Tanya.
A lot of ammo left. Oh shit! Okay, let's take a look around. Wait, no, not this way.
It doesn't take
nothing.
Do like the full deal is
okay,
there.
Okay, just gotta get this back to Boozer.
Hey, Booze Man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
drifters.
Deacon!
Ooh, I got some gas here. Stuff's getting scarce. Come back soon.
See ya. What do you want?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Okay, not bad. Didn't know he was an artist.
Deacon, how's it going?
What?
Hey, Alki.
Can I get anything else for you? Thanks. Need anything else? Find me if you need... anything else. I'll see you later, man.
Deacon!
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.